y'all. It is October 8th, 2020. We are at 7 a.m., I think. We are day 4 of the 2-week Bully Juice Shred Challenge. Listen, I don't know why I'm so tired, because I don't go to bed late. I need to get some multivitamins or something. Yes, it's be like tired. Like the mind is tired. Maybe I'm waking up too early. I need to just sleep. Just sleep. But I gradually be waking up at like 5, 6 o'clock. Or you know what I'm gonna do? After I work out, I'm gonna take a shower and then take a nap. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm not gonna turn the TV on. Because once the TV comes on, I'm staying up. I act like I can't pause the show. Like, I'm about to miss something. Like, pause. It's freaking Netflix. Come on, Shay. But anyways, I didn't do cardio, like, on the machine yesterday. This whole workout is full of cardio. So, but I wanted to get, like, some cardio on the machines as well. I mean, I don't have to. But it gives me a little bit more oomph, I guess. So yeah, I'm about to go to the gym and do... Yo, I'm really tired, y'all. I think this is why people be taking pre-workouts. Like, I went to bed at 10 something, and then I woke up at like 5:30. Like, naturally woke up at 5:30. I set my alarm for 6. Yeah, I set my alarm for 6, and I naturally woke up at like 5:30. That's like 6, 7 hours. Like, girl, what you need, 12? Maybe I do. Like, that one day of just 12 hours of rest. And then I'll be straight. I have no idea. Or I need to, like... Because in my smoothie, I get a probiotic and I get protein powder. But maybe I need to put an energizer in there, too. Because, yo, I'm out of there. Like, I'm tired. All right, y'all. I might do the workout first and then go to the gym after, because then I'll already be outside to get my smoothie. Y'all, if you guys have any recommendations, help me out, because I'm really tired. Maybe I need to go get a checkup, because I'm really tired. And I'm getting enough sleep. So, I don't know. But, all right, y'all. Let's go. Let's get it. Let's go.
crash course. Let me hide the money in the dashboard. Max mad, could you lost the brick inside the Porsche? Goofy with the